It seems Vladimir Putin has found a new baby, a seahorse he loves very much. And although it seems like he might want you to touch it, in reality, it's a trap. So he may yell at you for ever thinking that you could.